Bonjour. What is it, Assassin's Creed Unity?
I've some new foils just arrived.
Ez már jobban hallottunk, mint eddig. A szerencsém van két videóból kivéve.
L'homme qui a inspiré la création de l'Assemblée constituante.
L'envoyer à Bicêtre. reconnaîtrait.
Where's the rest of the men?
Killed in the ambush.
Damn. We're trying to take Joseph Barra's body to the Pantheon, but some bloody royalists want to stop us.
I'll help defend you.
There's a crowd of people waiting to give respects to this lad. He is a hero of the revolution. We've got to reach the ceremony in time. Let's go.
Where'd he go?
You faggot!
Bad cover up!
Thank you, citizen, for defending the memory of this young hero of France.
People of France, Barra cried, "Long live the Republic!" With his dying breath, I agree with Robespierre when he says, "Only the French have 13-year-old heroes." More royalists! To arms, men, for the memory of Barra!
To arms!
For Barra!
Yeah!
Hey, you! Stay there a moment!
Those papers are for a patient that we just released. He always blabbered on about being a fisherman, so your best bet is to check the river. We also had a patient escape a few weeks ago. You can check their cells inside, just down the steps.
I had a paper cut, but my whole arm got infected because it's so filthy in here. Some surgeon thought he had the right to hack it clean off. The pain almost killed me.
Banal.
Of course, that's my journal. Proof my assistant is taking jobs behind my back. He's always late and off doing God knows what. I don't care how good he is with a blade. I can't trust a man who's stealing clients. It's best to let him go.
What can I say? My boss is a good barber, but a horrible surgeon. I was using his clients to make a little money on the side. Cut out the middleman.
Please help! My wife is missing. She'd just come home from the butcher, but when I went in the bedroom upstairs, she was gone and there's blood everywhere. I think it's hers. Please help me.
This bloody thing.
Well, some crazy man came by here rambling about a corpse. That's all I know. How about some fresh pork? My assistant can give you a perfect cut. He's a little slow in the head. Came in here a few weeks ago begging for work, but I tell you, the boy has a gift. A gift that finally leaves me some time to get some fishing in.
Ça, ce n'est bien vrai. Tannerig, il y emploie qui il veut. Le
défaillant. Pourquoi cette agitation?
Audacieux, très audacieux.
À l'auteur. Tu cherches les...
I was fishing a few days ago and I found a body floating in the river. Cut up arms and legs too. It must have floated here from upstream. I didn't know what to do with it, so I took it to the cemetery. I'm sorry.
Semmi. Ez is mászett a karját. Thank you. sont maintenant attachés.
C'est distrayant.
I just want to work. I won't bother no one. Let me cut meat. There was so much to cut, so little time. So much meat left to cut. Can't stop. Never stop. Where's Vidocq?
Little beast broke out again. Don't you worry. I'll catch up with him soon enough. He's not that bright. Expect to see him on the gallows one of these fine days. Horrible. That's the last time I fish in those waters. Have a look and see which weapon suits you.
Hey, it's not like one of murder mysteries.
Présent.
What's going on?
Évadé d'un asile.
A-t-il perdu la raison?
A fitting end for you, you bastard. Good riddance.
On a tué quelqu'un ici! Garde! Garde! Il y a une meurtre ici!
Peace. Nicolas. Ik laat hem even uit.
Donc.
Until my left is on. 那玩意儿你不看了，那可是佛的就过来玩。